An explosion rocked the Amuay Refinery in Venezuela early Saturday, killing at least 7 people and injuring dozens, an official said.